She wanted something more private.
This is private, yeah. It's a private matter.
How you guys doing?
Good night to see you. The team's reunited. Yeah. I haven't seen you in forever.
Easter and all.
Yeah, yeah. Well,
we got our Easter colors on.
Happy all back.
And boy, it was so nice to start the day with a few rain puddles around. We didn't get much at the airport, only 1/100th of an inch of rain. Now, here's the radar right now if you're planning your evening. A lot of you are doing barbecues, that sort of thing. If you're wondering about the shower and thunderstorm activity, that's not really an issue. And as we go ahead and look, you can see showers and thunderstorms primarily around the higher terrain throughout the Sangre de Cristos, and most of them kind of limiting as they work out into the plains. They did have some measurable rain out through Raton today, so that's always a great thing. And showers and thunderstorms around the Gila, most of this is trying to kind of fizzle out as it works into the Silver City area. But yeah, you're going to get a couple of showers and thunderstorms to work around. Make sure if you get any rain, if you can, post it to our ULocal page at KOAT.com. 74 degrees, so this evening there's a little bit of a breeze. Hour by hour, that breeze will be coming down. As we look at your temperatures, a little bit of a cool front throughout northern and eastern sections of the state. But boy, with that breeze, it's a warm one, right? 60s and 70s from Santa Fe down into the Albuquerque area. Your daily wind forecast tomorrow looks to be a very good one as we start our week, but it will be changing as we advance more into the week, especially as we get into Tuesday and Wednesday. So while we're looking at some showers and thunderstorms, will be leaving the area overnight. All right, so that's the first thing in the morning, and then enough moisture to trigger the showers and the storms from the north central mountains out into the plains, and that's about it. Most areas are going to be dry. Going on into Tuesday, another system clips to the north. All right, notice the wind starting to come up in that 15 to 25 mile per hour range with some higher gusts out of the southwest, so it will be a warm wind for us. And then by Wednesday, winds look to be reaching a peak across the area, and then it happens again for the upcoming weekend. That's the next set of windy days coming up. So we'll see the daytime highs will be in the 80s. It looks to be pretty quiet throughout many areas. There will be most of the showers confined to the high terrain. That's about it. Everybody else in the lower elevations from Socorro on into Silver City and Deming will be warm in the afternoon with a decent amount of sunshine around. Northern western sections of the state, most areas will be dry, all right? And the daytime highs warming on into the 70s. It will be sunshine, a few clouds in the afternoon, but the brunt of the moisture, not so much Los Alamos or Santa Fe, but around Red River and Angel Fire, on into eastern portions of the state, working on into the Las Vegas area. I really don't think we're going to get a whole lot throughout the East Mountains or on into the metro area. So sunshine, partly cloudy in the afternoon, and daytime highs a little bit above average. But at least the winds will be down, all right? Overnight low tonight, dropping to around 50 in the heights, 46 in the valley. So as we walk you through the seven-day forecast, we'll have a warm one tomorrow. Then it looks like the winds will be gusting up to 35 miles an hour. Spot shower around. Most of this will be to the north of our area. On Tuesday, Wednesday, winds will be stronger, 40 miles per hour, lowering Thursday and Friday. And it looks like this upcoming weekend, I mean, get your activities done in the morning because it looks like it's going to be windy both afternoons for Saturday and Sunday. It was just so nice today, Easter Sunday, to see the sunshine and the puddles on the ground, that sort of thing.
It was just perfect. I said to my husband, is there any place better than here on Easter morning? And I told everyone, of course, my whole family, you all should be here, okay?
And apparently on Easter morning here, they have an Easter egg hunt on the set because I just found this.
Oh, the
here,
Easter bunny came.
Oh, so, I like that.
There you go, Joe. That's for your welcome back to work.
He doesn't even know what's in there. I'd be
I
careful.
I can see what's in there, jelly beans, right? Well, you open up, look at that. There you go.
Oh, jelly beans.
Partying.
There we go. All right.